Coming up, we're gonna see something pretty special here. I assume that we're gonna see Bowser versus Cloud. I'm not sure if.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah. Leon's pretty good at this game. Mm. Leon, look at me. Leon. He knows. Chris can suck dick. Yeah, people need to not roll in on Gons. Gons just stays there, and I think the first reaction when you're there is to roll. So they had to stop that. It's like trumping, and they don't react to anything, or like they roll after a trump.
I'm gonna get off commentary, cause like I'm just dying.
Oh yeah, so yeah, you don't want to fucking die. All right, it's been nice having you, Mr. Elutran.
Who wants to commentate?
Bear.
Your boy.
I'm sorry, I took your spot already.
All right, well,
I got you. I won't be here too long.
We're going in hot on this game here, Bowser versus Cloud. Looking
Leon
like Leon has
Christmas.
Lead.
Thank you.
Okay, up
the last time Leon and Christmas faced off was here, and pretty sure Christmas won that set.
Really?
Yeah, but Leon just coming off of a second place
Spectrum. Let's go.
Yeah,
I'm tight with that. Let's go.
Mm-hmm. And a fresh win at the Rutgers bi-weekly.
Oh yeah, he did win that bi-weekly. Mm-hmm. Two like really good wins, I'd say.
Yeah.
For like players like us. Oh, fair.
Oh my God, Christmas coming in hard
pretty
over
clutch.
Here. Down and trying to keep it.
Oh, that was a good smash. That was a really
smash.
Good read. He's dead after a grab. He needs one more grab. That's it. That's it.
Yep.
All right. Well, Christmas has to recover from this. I feel like nobody knows how to play this matchup well. Or no Cloud knows how to play this matchup well.
I know Leon really wants to run back with Gons.
Yeah, he really does. Michael Game Watch.
That's what he's fighting for over here.
Yeah. He needs that PR.
Look at that.
Oh my God. That was so big.
What
brain.
A game one.
That was big brain. Oh, God.
Anything can really happen in this game. It looked like Christmas really had him at the beginning of the match.
Can we talk about what just happened? Oh.
You should have seen some of the stuff he did yesterday, bro. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Really?
Oh, my God. He did some crazy stuff yesterday.
That looked fucking new to me, bro. Oh, my God. Trump?
They call him the Fox Hunter. The Fox Hunter.
Him versus Fox? All right. I can get down with that. You try to run off up smash? Yo, this man is disrespecting. Okay, good job.
We'll see if Christmas could probably bring it back.
Christmas
is really good. Never sleep on him. But
yeah, Christmas. He's
Leon just very consistent. He has so much experience with this matchup because he used to. I feel like he used to have a lot of problems with it, but recently he's been really coming back. He has a win on. He recently beat FS Dark Blues.
Oh, he beat Dark Blues. Yeah.
Yeah, he beat Dark Blues. He got the one who got third place at the I think the New York Arcadian. No, or was it the?
It was the NJ Platinum.
Was it the NJ
Arcadian?
Yeah, because I know he was there at the New York Arcadian. No, he wasn't.
New Jersey.
He was there, but he wasn't like participating, but
yeah, no.
But yeah, he beat him at Shaolin Smash.
Oh shit! Okay.
Yeah, in Staten Island a few weeks ago. So.
I mean, he got a Cloud win, so that means he must be good at the match.
Well, I mean, he had a lot of problems with it, but you know, he practices a lot with.
That's it. He's dead.
Oh my God, that's it.
No, he's not dead.
No,
oh,
he's not dead.
He missed
a percent. Cloud with limit.
Maybe one more
on
grab.
On Smashville doesn't kill at that percent yet.
Down tilt. Okay.
Down tilt. Still anyone's game.
One more.
Definitely,
I think also
easily not over.
A grab could also work, I feel. He's... Oh, that was really bad. No, Christmas. Christmas is...
Leon's been studying, like, Cassius.
Cassius.
Yeah, he's been looking at his gameplay.
Yeah.
Studying the Cloud matchup really,
Cassius
really well.
Cassius' gameplay is really fucking good.
Mm-hmm.
He's, like, probably the best Bowser in Tri-State. Oh, my God. Christmas has to learn how to space around... Leon. It's looking like a one-man show, but Christmas isn't respecting Bowser's space like that. Like, he has to know that he's gonna die.
Like, it's looking like Leon really is really just knowing this matchup a little more. Oh my God, what a... Oh my God, are you serious? Well,
he's just so good at the matchup.
Disrespect right there.
Yeah.